वेलकम.
थैंक यू वेरी मच.
तो सर ये यहाँ पर अंताला में आपका तीसरी बार है, ये मुझे पता लगा. इवेंट के लिए आए हैं आप, फोरम भी अटेंड करने आए हैं, बट वो तो देखिए चल ही रहा है. फन क्या है, मतलब क्या फन आपने यहाँ पे किया है?
आई थिंक दिस सिटी इज ऑल अबाउट फन ओनली. आई मीन लोग दिखता नहीं सड़कों पे, बट it's a beautiful place to be in. You go here, you have the mountains here, you have beaches here, you have the best of hotels here. Everything is amazing here. Potential, I think, wedding, as far as weddings go, I think yahan pickup hoega hoega. Because these weddings, I think, work out cheaper than what we do in Udaipur and all.
Udaipur se zyada yahan par cheaper hai.
Udaipur, Jaipur, for India that matter, because our hotels and all, what we get over there is inclusive of, not inclusive of everything. Once you enter the hotel here, everything is inclusive. If I would have noticed,
yeah, yes.
You go
yes.
anywhere, you sit anywhere, you order coffee, you order food, you order anything, it's on the house. So I think that matters a lot. This, but by the time India thinks about this seriously, ek do saal aur lagenge. But I guess aayenge log ek baar aayenge to.
So that is the very important point that India as a property is actually becoming very expensive as compared to Antalya and
not
Turkey.
Expensive and
or you can say cheaper.
Haan, they're getting a little
coming here
snobbish.
Is rather cheaper.
Because unka chalta hai to thoda snob value badhti hai. Hum log susti kar jate hain, kaun aayega, kaun plan kar le yahan.
6
mahine lagte hain shaadi plan karne mein. So yahi kara lo ab. But I think what if you really have to work here, I think everybody can come to this place. It's not expensive. Flights available, charters available. People are very accommodating here. Have you seen the local entertainment? I wish they have it. I think you haven't witnessed that, what we witnessed last time. The dancers, the singers, amazing. The guy who was speaking in the morning as the MC, he's a fantastic dancer and a singer.
Oh, great.
Fantastic means he's really good.
So I got to know that people who are doing weddings here, they amalgamate the local talent and the Bollywood from India.
They have to do it. It
works really well for the client.
I've seen quite a few weddings here. I tell them, I say, you forget taking anybody from India. Just take the main lead singers. But nothing to beat Turkish dancers. And they're so graceful, you can't imagine.
And sir, because as we are seeing that in this IMWF, MICE and wedding is combined. So how do you see as a platform an opportunity?
See, I'm more of a wedding guy. MICE hai, MICE kya hai, unka hota hai corporate kinds. Unbak se uthate hain, aa jate hain. Stage is set for them, they have a LED backdrop, they have all the printed stuff and they're done. Weddings, we have to carry a lot of stuff. Yahan milta hai, sab kuch mil jata hai, sab kuch. But there's some touches which we have to get from India, which I think yahan khol sakte hain aake. I've been offered also ki you come and open and go down here and work from here only, because space is available here.
Space, yeah, exactly. They're very big.
Yahan space hi space hai har cheez ki. Jitne marzi go down, nikalo, jitna marzi karo, and reasonably priced. But yahan sare hotel same hai. Sab 1.5 lakh square feet mein base hain. 1.25 lakh mein. One or two people don't even have buggies there. Golf carts nahi rakhi hui unhone.
Okay.
You come on a holiday, so please you walk around. We don't provide anything.
So sir, how flexible they are in their timings when it comes to jab aap yahan pe aate hain ya koi bhi aata hai, how flexible they are in timings and services and other things?
Work here, yeah. Isse usse log nahi yahan par bhi. Bahut kaam karte hain log. जैसे हम लोग बोलते हैं उत्तराखंड की औरतें बड़ा काम करती हैं, यहाँ पर भी है. यू सी ऑल द लेडी पावर,
राइट? मोस्ट ऑफ द लेडीज
7 बजे 8 बजे दुकानें खोल लेते हैं आके यहाँ, और रात को 10:30 जाते हैं वापस.
तो सर एज एन इवेंट मैनेजर, अगर कोई इंडियन क्लाइंट आ रहा है तो क्या हमें अपनी किचन मतलब साथ लेकर आनी है फॉर द टाइमिंग?
दे विल गेट, बिकॉज हमारा क्या है, हमको जरा वो मसालेदार घी वाली चीजें, पूरी आलू जैसे गौरव खिला रहा है आजकल,
राइट?
सर्वाइविंग ऑन दैट ओनली दीस डेज,
एग्जैक्टली.
सो लेके आएंगे हिंदुस्तानी, एंड आई थिंक दे शुड आल्सो,
वेरी ट्रू,
वाई शुड वी लीव आवर कल्चर बिहाइंड.
So with this, jaisa ki sir ne mujhe bataya that whether it's about food, tourism, whether it's about places, big hotels, big halls, be it anything. As sir said, we can have anything and everything out here in Turkey, Antalya. So sir, with this, we are going to sum up this by saying bye-bye to the camera and Event TV Live.
Thank you very much. I think you all are also enjoying here. Antalya is a different place to enjoy. छुट्टी मिल जाती है सबको एक अच्छी सी भी. यू गाइज आर वर्किंग वेरी हार्ड, आई सी, बट आई थिंक इट्स अ नाइस ब्रेक. सो डे आफ्टर इफ यू नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग, इफ यू नॉट शूटिंग एनीथिंग, आई विल टेक यू आउट टू टाउन टू शॉप. चीयर्स, सी यू सून.